I'm going to create, I guess, not even a pour. Well, I guess it would be a pour painting. Using ivory black, metallic purple, and violet combined, silver, and white. And I'm just going to, I guess, drizzle it on, for lack of a better word. And I used this canvas before, that's why if it looks a little stained. Just gonna drizzle it here, there, and everywhere. The object isn't really to make sense. It's the beauty of an abstract painting. This is silver. I'm combining it a little bit with the purple. I love the, when you resin it is when you can really see the beauty of it. I really like it when black outlines a picture. I love the dramatic effect it gives. There's a lot of paint on here, so I'm probably going to be moving it around at some point, and I think I'm a little, I'm already oozing off. Now for my white. And these are the paints, except for the white, have Floetrol, water, and silicone in it. The white's just water and Floetrol. And it's white interior house paint. And then I'm gonna use my compressor and I'm gonna blow it to Kingdom Come and see how beautiful it looks or how crazy it looks. It's always a toss up, you never know. Okay, it's a lot of paint on here. Let's give it a little tilt just to get it married to some point. If some goes off, it's okay. We can replace it if we need more. We meaning me. Okay. Yeah. We got cells popping up over here. I really want to keep the black as a border to some extent. Okay, let's see what we can do. If we make a mess or if it comes out looking something like something nice. I know it looks crazy and seems counterintuitive, but I've done this with a painting before, and those little spider webby things that come out create a dynamic look, I believe. Of course, I'm going to be wearing paint if I keep it up. used to the compressor and the airbrush. I really like it. It's dynamic. It's intense. And when I resin it, all of the silver is going to come popping out. So I'm going to kind of touch up. I have a little bit of bare canvas on the sides. I don't have much. Let the painting rest so I can see what it's going to do. The sides are really awesome. They're beautiful. So I did this with blue, like a royal blue, a few weeks back. There's a YouTube video on it, and I wanted to try it in purple. I did it with red and orange and yellow as well. So pretty dynamic. So this little section, seems to be broke up a bit. More dark going to light. I don't know, I really like this. It's beautiful, it's dynamic, it's intense, it's full of movement and emotion, I feel. Let's see if I can get you some close-ups. So you can see it going out the side, it's real pretty. It's all the spider webs. Goodness, I gotta loosen this. For the jerky movement before. It's really, really pretty. I like it. So thanks for watching.